Is your hotspot auto disconnecting when you connect your device? Often many iPhone users face keep disconnecting issues. So if you're experiencing issues with your iPhone's mobile hotspot automatically disconnecting, try out these several troubleshooting steps that you can try to resolve the problem. Solution 1. Turn off the restriction. Open Settings. Tap Screen Time. Scroll down. Tap Content and Privacy Restriction. Turn off this option. Solution 2. Enable Maximum Compatibility. Open Setting. Tap Personal Hotspot. Turn on Maximize Compatibility. Solution 3. Give Reset All Settings. Go to Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Transfer or Reset. Tap Reset All Settings. Note that this will reset all your personalized settings to default values, so you must set them up again. If none of these steps resolves the issue, please make sure you're not running out of your internet megabyte. Now, after doing all the processes, your problem will be solved, and please ask me in the comment section if you have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.